Okay, all right. Less than an hour to go, a little more than hour, in fact, to go for the parliament session to begin. We are going to see a lot of action in the next few minutes. Shivani, for the moment, thank you for joining us with those details. We'll continue coming back to you for those updates. But let's speak about another showdown that's on the cards. Remember, last week also witnessed in the parliament the action and a lot of debate over the speaker's post. The opposition saying that we were ready to give consensus to the Lok Sabha speaker that the NDA proposes, provided that the opposition also gets the deputy speaker's post. But that clearly didn't happen. The India bloc also fielded its own candidate. K. Suresh had been fielded by the opposition parties. And it looks like a similar battle is also going to break out over the deputy speaker's post in the parliament. Because yesterday, a meeting had been held between Rahul Gandhi, Akhilesh Yadav, as well as Abhishek Banerjee of the TMC. A meeting had been done on what would be the next move of the India bloc. Remember, the TMC was also opposed to having a candidate for the speaker's post. But clearly, for the deputy speaker's post, discussions going on what could be done next. This means that the India bloc could field a candidate for the deputy speaker post, saying yet again that the convention says that it is the opposition that should get the position of the deputy speaker. There's no word from the government yet on that. In fact, there are also speculations that the Faizabad MP, Avdhesh Singh, could also be fielded by the party, by the opposition leaders. Take a look at the reactions coming in.
तो सर, सदन में डिप्टी स्पीकर पद के लिए क्या आपकी पार्टी कोई कैंडिडेट
है? देखिए, जो अन्य दलों का फैसला होगा, और अन्य दल अगर चाहते हैं कोई इस तरह का, और ये बात पहले भी कही गई कि डिप्टी स्पीकर विपक्ष को मिलना चाहिए, डिप्टी स्पीकर विपक्ष का होगा।
डिप्टी स्पीकर पद के लिए आपको जो है अखिलेश जी ने आने दिया है, क्या कहेंगे?
आने दीजिए, आपको बधाई देता हूँ, आपके प्रति आभार व्यक्त करता हूँ कि ऐसी सूचना दे रहे हो। आई एम वेरी ग्रेटफुल। सबसे पहले लड्डू आप ही खिलाएंगे,
क्या है?
अच्छा, जो भी हम होंगे रहेंगे तो आप एक भैया।
So there are speculations that Avdhesh Prasad could be fielded by the opposition, the India bloc, for the post of the deputy speaker. This because there's been no word from the NDA on whether the deputy speaker post could be given to the opposition or not. Avdhesh Prasad, the name extremely interesting. He's a Dalit face. He also won from the Faizabad constituency. This is the constituency under which Ayodhya falls. So remember, the opposition has also been taking a dig at the BJP time and again over being defeated from the Faizabad constituency. In fact,